everyone, a quick smoothie, a summer fruit smoothie. We're gonna show you a little quick. So we have some grapes here, grapes. I'm trying to make it tropical. Put a couple of dates here. By the way, I did wash my hand. We do have this seems to be too small for this, because I'm going to do the bigger one. No problem. And here I'm chopping some cutting of put a bit of water. We're just gonna put a drop of milk. Let's put a little drop of milk here. Okay. Alright, so let's go and milk it. Thank you. colour, now we're going to get a bit of the mint.